Once again, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Sport Elevator Coliseum. This is game two of our doubleheader in the 2019 PBA Philippine Cup. Our second game features Barangay Ginebra San Miguel versus Magnolia Hotshots Pampan San Manok. Let's meet the starters. First, for Barangay Ginebra San Miguel, a 6'9 forward from Sasuan, Pampanga, number 25, Japheth Aguilar. A 6'3 forward from Pasig City, number 31, Elchon Mariano. A 7-foot center from Cebu City, number 20, Greg Slaughter. A 6-foot guard from Pampanga, number 3, Sol Mercado. And a 5-9 guard from Nasa Cubatangas, number 5, L.A. Tenorio. Head coach for Ginebra is Tim Cole. And now the starters for Magnolia Hotshots, Pampan San Manok. A 5-10 guard from Zamboanga City, number 14, Mark Barroca. A 6-1 guard from Condo Manila, number 3, Paul Lee. A 6-8 center from Luwamo Panga, number 10, Ian Sandalan. A 6-7 forward from Baluan, South Cotabato, number 4, Rafi Rivas. And a 6-3 forward from Ilocos City, number 9, Rome De La Rosa. Head coach for Magnolia is Chito Ventolero. Our referees for this game, Jimmy Mariano.